What's up guys, Edgar here, back with another video, and this video is actually kind of late. Honestly, there really isn't much to talk about, but this week I sort of had, not really a writer's block, but more of an artist block, so I did write more for the story, but I didn't really draw much because I wasn't really sure what to draw, you know what I mean? You can really see it mostly, you know, around this page right here. Like, I could draw the characters, but the environment, I was really having trouble. I'm sort of used to drawing environments. They're kind of not the best, but I can draw environments. And that's one of my favorite things to do. You'll see that when I make comics, there's not really a lot of talking. I mean, there is talking, but not really like monologues and shit. It's mostly just me showing the environment, showing where they are, and that really takes up most of the page, and it sort of makes the book a little longer. I just really like to sort of tell the story with my images. Oh no, that's just me. So yeah, I will be drawing more though for the book. I sort of found some inspiration to, you know, do the stuff, so I will be trying to draw a lot more for this, for the book, and yeah, that's really all I have to say. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.